But the one chink in his X-Factor armour, the missus. Willie's wife, Natalia Kills, also joins the X-Factor panel this season, jetting in from New York City, where they both now reside. Miss Kills has released two albums and is best known in New Zealand for one of the biggest hits on the edge in 2013, Saturday Night. Kills signed to will.i.am's label Cherry Tree in 2008 and has collaborated with a who's who of international stars, including David Guetta and LMFAO. She's just finished writing for Madonna's new album, and Natalia Kills is here to do the business.
I know what I want, New Zealand. I'm looking for something unique. I am looking for something that has never been seen before.